On Wednesday, March 4th, Nicki Minaj's husband, Kenneth Petty, was arrested for failing to register as a sex offender in California. He then faced a judge and pleaded not guilty. According to the reports from TMZ story, authorities wanted Kenneth to be put on the house arrest, but instead he was required to wear an ankle monitor and now he's got a curfew. He's already surrendered his passport and his travel to Southern California will be constrained. In fact, he cannot use drugs including marijuana from legal dispensaries in LA. He's set to hold another hearing for March 23rd. As per the reports, Petty's legal problems began in November after being pulled over by the Beverly Hills Police Department during a traffic stop. At that time, officials determined that Petty was a registered sex offender in the state of New York, but he had not registered in California. Kenneth's criminal history includes a 1995 prosecution for first-degree attempted rape, which stems from an altercation with a 16-year-old girl in 1994, according to the documents published by our daily earlier today. He imprisoned for a crime for years in New York State custody and was required to register in a state as a sex offender. Nicki Minaj and Kenneth became public with their relationship in late 2018. After that December, she made her relationship Instagram official.